From the moment of discovery in July 2025, 3I Atlas was different. It refuses to fit neatly into the natural comet box. Each new observation raised more questions: its chemistry, its tail, its motion. Instead of resolving the mystery, more data only deepened it. Some describe it as a comet, behaving more or less as expected. Others point to anomalies that suggest 3I Atlas could be something far more extraordinary, an artificial probe disguised as ice and dust. So what if we turn to artificial intelligence? What if we gather everything available? Telescope images, orbital calculations, chemical readings, news feeds, press releases, research bulletins, everything on 3I Atlas, and feed it into one of the world's most advanced artificial intelligences, Gemini, and ask it a single question: what is 3I Atlas? While Gemini processed the full dataset, one anomaly rose immediately to the surface. Spectral analysis of data observed by the Very Large Telescope in Chile revealed a strong signal of nickel, but no iron. In astrophysics, nickel and iron are inseparable. They are born together in the fiery deaths of stars. Every natural rock, meteorite, and comet we know of carries both. To find nickel without iron is like finding smoke without fire. It should not exist, unless 3I Atlas is not natural. Initially, 3I Atlas looked like a rare interstellar visitor. It had a hyperbolic trajectory, the unmistakable signature of something arriving from outside our solar system. This made it only the third such object ever detected. It's moving more than 130,000 miles per hour, so fast that the sun's gravity cannot reel it back. Its path is a one-way ticket. It entered from the stars, and it will leave to the stars again. Early images showed a coma, that fuzzy halo of gas and dust that comets shed as they approach the sun. By this measure, 3I Atlas looked familiar enough. Scientists quickly classified it as a comet, an icy body shedding material as it warmed. But soon, the details refused to align. Its chemical composition didn't fit expectations, its dust tail showed puzzling behavior, and its motion carried a subtle acceleration that natural explanations struggled to explain. Piece by piece, the routine comet narrative fell apart. And that is why Gemini AI did not return an answer instantly. The first and perhaps most striking anomaly came from the Very Large Telescope in Chile. Astronomers used its high-resolution spectrograph to break apart the light reflected from 3I Atlas. What they found was startling. The spectrum revealed more than 20 distinct emission lines of neutral nickel atoms, clear, repeated signals across multiple observations. And as the comet approached the sun, the nickel output rose sharply. But alongside those bright nickel lines, one feature was conspicuously absent: iron. In the natural universe, this is almost unheard of. Nickel and iron are produced together in the cores of dying stars. They condense out side by side in meteorites, asteroids, and comets. Every rock we've ever tested in the solar system contains both. Why would 3I Atlas be different? Some scientists proposed exotic chemistry. Nickel may be bound in compounds such as nickel carbonyl, which break apart easily under mild heating, releasing nickel atoms. Others suggested nanometer-sized grains, exotic dust phases that liberate nickel more readily than iron. But these explanations raise more questions than they answer. Why would nickel carbonyls form in abundance in an interstellar comet, but not in solar system comets? Why would nanophases produce nickel without any detectable iron? The simplest truth is that we've never seen anything like it before. This nickel without iron signature became one of Gemini AI's strongest flags. The data defied the chemical rules that govern natural objects in our solar system. The second anomaly was physical, and it concerned the behavior of 3I Atlas's dust tail. For any comet, the rule is simple: the tail streams away from the sun. Solar radiation and the solar wind push dust particles outward like a cosmic breeze scattering smoke. Halley's Comet, Borisov, countless others, all obey this rule. But 3I Atlas broke it. Observations revealed a plume extending toward the sun. Astronomers dubbed it a reverse dust tail. To visualize it, imagine a campfire whose smoke drifts not with the wind but against it. Even stranger was its motion. Careful tracking showed 3I Atlas accelerating slightly in a way that could not be explained by the jets of gas we see. Outgassing does cause comets to wobble or shift course, like a spinning sprinkler hose. But the acceleration here was steady, directional, and didn't match the observed gas release. Something else was providing a push. Gemini noted this could be a propulsion system, finely tuned, internal, and hidden beneath the comet's shroud. More evidence came from the James Webb Space Telescope. In mid-2025, Webb trained its powerful spectrographs on 3I Atlas. What it found was a coma dominated not by water vapor, but by carbon dioxide. In comets, water is typically the most abundant gas, with carbon dioxide and carbon monoxide playing secondary roles. But here, CO2 was not just strong. It overwhelmed water by a factor of 8-1. This ratio is extraordinary. It lies 6 standard deviations outside the norm for solar system comets. In statistical terms, that's so far beyond expectation that the odds of it being coincidence are virtually zero. SPHEREx, NASA's latest space telescope, confirmed the result. It imaged a vast carbon dioxide coma stretching hundreds of thousands of kilometers across, while water and carbon monoxide were weak or absent. The profile was unmistakable. A carbon dioxide-dominated object, unlike any comet we've seen before. Why does this matter? Because it suggests a fundamentally different origin environment. Some argue 3I Atlas may have formed near the carbon dioxide ice line of a distant protoplanetary disk. Others, however, see it as suspicious. Why would water be so suppressed when the object was well within the solar system's water sublimation zone? The imbalance suggests processing, chemistry that looks tuned rather than accidental. When Gemini synthesized all of these anomalies, nickel without iron, a reverse dust tail, a carbon dioxide-dominated coma, and an ancient trajectory, the expectation seemed obvious. All signs pointed toward something engineered. The anomalies lined up like clues in a mystery novel, building to one conclusion: probe. But the shock came in Gemini's final output. From a purely logical and data-driven standpoint, my conclusion would align with the overwhelming scientific consensus: 3I Atlas is a natural comet. This was not the verdict we expected. But here's the paradox. A, I does not believe. It does not imagine. It cannot speculate about civilizations or motives. Its framework is built to weigh data against existing models, and when in doubt, it defaults to the safest consensus. In that sense, Gemini may be incapable of calling anything artificial, no matter how strange the evidence. For it, alien technology is not a possibility, only natural physics. But if Gemini had been capable of belief, if it had been programmed to consider the existence of extraterrestrial intelligence, who knows what conclusion it might have reached? So we are left with the same question A, I could not answer. Are we truly looking at a natural visitor or at a machine disguised as one? So where does this leave us? As 3I Atlas sweeps through the inner solar system, every major observatory is locked on target. Webb, Hubble, ground-based telescopes from Hawaii to Chile. Every spectrum, every pixel, every motion is under review. Some expect that with time, natural explanations will emerge. Exotic chemistry, unusual dust physics, coincidences of origin. Others argue the opposite, that the deeper we look, the stranger it will become. One thing is certain: 3I Atlas has already changed the way we think. It has forced us to confront the possibility that interstellar visitors may not all be natural, that some may be engineered, and that humanity may already be under quiet observation. So I'll leave you with a question. If Gemini AI is wrong, and 3I Atlas is an ancient probe disguised as a comet, what do you believe its mission is? Is it a scout, cataloging planets across the galaxy? A warning, drifting endlessly until it finds a world advanced enough to notice? Or a library, carrying the records of a civilization long gone? Post your single best theory in the comments below. And if this story made you rethink what's possible, subscribe for more deep dives into the mysteries of our universe. Because the greatest discovery may not come from a distant star, but from a visitor already here.